is Donnette.
Hey, Bettina, I live in Shelby County, and all day long I saw people on Facebook asking where the snow was at. Well, guess what? Shelby County, you have snow now. It started probably about 15 minutes ago. We actually started collecting some to see. And you can see it's actually building up pretty quick. It's not sticking to the ground, but it's sticking to the vehicle, the camera, myself, or Patrick Pierce, our photographer. We have snow covering, guys. It's coming down pretty hard and pretty quick here at Shelby County. We're along 280. People are kind of staying off the highway, which we advise you to do. Stay home. Don't get out on the road. Ways this weather, it's just not one you want to drive in, just not something safe to be in tonight. So just stay home, watch us on Alabama's 13 News. We'll let you know where the snow's at when you go outside and build your snowman like Harmony's doing. For right now, we're in Shelby County. Donnette Holsey, Alabama's 13 News.